this really gets me upset. The left is attacking our children, pushing sex talk, transgender extremism, and noxious politics in our schools. We should reject this demonic assault on the innocence of our children and stand fast against leftist efforts to mutilate their bodies and minds.